Hello guys and gals, it's me, Mojo Daddy Mystic, back with my main girl, Mama Moon.
Hey y'all.
She's back for the holidays, and I just want to introduce her to some Grateful Dead. Before she leaves town, I want to make sure she gets her Grateful Dead fix.
Oh yeah.
So, you know me. But this song we're going to do is from their live performance, and it's called Going Down the Road Feeling Bad. Now this was the Grateful Dead in their prime.
Okay.
This was the live show, and you know, the Grateful Dead were known for their passionate fan base, mm-hmm. Deadheads. Mm-hmm. So you're going to see that here in mm-hmm. full force. Mm-hmm. So let's get to it, shall we? This is one of my favorite bands. Ready?
Sure.
Yeah, good audience.
Yeah. thing.
Very cool.
Yeah, so the Grateful Dead, I can sit here and, you know, spend hours talking up their legacy, and there's not enough time for me to do that, so I'll just say the Grateful Dead will stand the test of time. You can get lost in their music. Sometimes they would play a single song for 30 minutes.
Wow.
Just jam on the guitars, and just their fan base was just so passionate and just knew every lyric of every song. And
cult-like, maybe?
That's exactly the right word. But, you know, and not in a negative sense.
No, of course.
You know, very, very a good cult, if there is such a thing. a musical cult, a musical, yes, gathering of loyal fans. So, they're actually making a movie on the Grateful Dead.
Okay.
Directed by Martin Scorsese.
Oh, nice.
And you know who's playing Jerry Garcia?
No, I do not.
Jonah Hill.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so that's in the works. So I'm hopeful that Jonah does Jerry justice. So I'm very much looking forward to that. It's going to be a highly anticipated movie, and a lot of the deadheads are gonna tune in, because you just pray that they get it right, because you know, a lot of people will have their opinions,
you know, always. Yeah.
So that was going down the road feeling bad, but I hope you go down the road feeling good.
I'm gonna feel great,
and we're gonna wrap it up, and that'll do it for tonight. Mama Moon, I want to thank you so much for coming back to us, and it was a pleasure. And, you know, we'll hope to catch you down the road. But as for tonight, we're going to sign off. Let us know your thoughts and opinions. And please, in the comments, welcome Mama Moon back.
Hey, guys.
And she didn't forget about all of you. She just, you know, life has pulled her in different directions. And that's understandable. So just happy to have her back for this go-around. So let us know your thoughts on Grateful Dead going down the road feeling bad. And for Mama Moon and myself, give me a peace sign. There you go. Peace.
We did this. I remember.
And happiness.
Oh.
Until next time.